Alright guys, so we're gonna wash the worms. Get ready for the roast. So you're gonna put it on a little stick, huh?
Yeah. You hook it on a stick. You put more than one. Onto the fire.
Oh boy.
Ooh, popping, that one exploded already.
Now that's what I call barbecue in the jungle. They put three worms on a stick, put it in the fire. After a few minutes, they're roasty toasty. It's gonna be nice and crunchy. This is the way you should eat it. I suggest this is the way.